guys, so we are about to head out to the aquatics for Mr. Ame. He went in water once, which was at a dog beach, and it was just really, I wish I had saved the clip of it, but he didn't want to go in at first, but then he was just like playing in the sand, and then all of a sudden he just runs into the water and he just froze, and I had to go and get him because he literally just froze. And I think he was so shocked that, you know, he has a lot of hair, and I think when it got wet it kind of weighed him down a little, so I think he was a little shocked. So ever since then he hasn't gone into water.